From Takalani, Sesame, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What is the word on the street?
And it's nice for
you. Can't find Dava. Courant. Couranta.
Newspaper. 6 next to 3 here. And then 7.
She's then very smart. A newspaper has news articles, sports, comics that you can read, and also puzzles that you can do. Newspaper, that's the word on the street.
Oh, please, radio, why won't you work? Come on now.
Hey, Zikwe.
Oh, come on, hello, hello. What are you up to?
I'm using this newspaper to make paper aeroplanes. Do you want to join us?
I'm sorry, Kemine. Musha is playing soccer today, ne? And I want to know what the score is. Hish.
Oh.
So if I can only fix this radio.
Oh. Okay. Yo. Hey, Zikwe. Using a radio is a great way to get information. But it is not the only way. You could also
read the newspaper. That's a great idea, Kamukhele. I can read the newspaper to find out where the game is being played, ne? And then I can go there. May I borrow this?
Oh, Zikwe.
I'll give it to you right back. Thank you, Kami. You know, I forgot all about the newspaper. It has news, sports, comics, and the weather. Now, where's the sports page? Oh, yay! Kami, look at that, eh? A fast-speed train is coming to Takalani. Hey, guys, they built one last year. They must be making another one. Imagine that. Two stations right here in Takalani. Pega, Kami.
Hey, Zikwe.
Remind me to tell Zozo, ne? She made the front page. Yeah! Zozo will be so happy. But first, I want to find out about Moshe's game.
You. Hey.
Oh, look at that, eh? Neno had a birthday, eh? Wow, that's incredible. He's growing up so fast, that Neno, ne? Pega kami.
Hey.
Hey. Neno got the same cake just like he had last year. He must have really loved it. Oh, no.
What's the matter, Zikwe?
Kamukhelo, I forgot Neno's birthday, eh? How could I forget to wish him a happy birthday?
Hey, it's not Neno's birthday, Zik.
Yes, it is, Kemi.
No, Zikwe, it's not.
Kemi, it is. It says so in the newspaper. We'd better go and wish Neno a happy birthday, eh? Come, Kemi, come.
Zikwe.
But first, ne? Let me just find out where they are playing Moshe's soccer game, ne? And then we can go.
Zikwe, I really need to tell you something.
Oh, no. Where ma?
Zikwe, there's no reason to panic.
There's every reason to panic, Kami. Look, the headline says soccer star Moshe hates food. The exact same thing happened last year. But why didn't Moshe say anything? He looked fine this morning.
Zikwe, Moshe is fine. Will you please listen to me?
What?
That's an old newspaper.
Zikwe.
Yeah, Moshe. How is your food?
My food? There's nothing wrong with my food.
I told you there's nothing wrong with Moshe's food. That newspaper is old.
What do you mean old?
Zikwe, look at the top of the page. You can see the date.
Oh, it is old news.
Yes. That's right. Which means that all the things you read in there
happened last year.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, Kamukhelo. Why were you walking around with an old newspaper?
Zikwe, mm-hmm. I told you I'm going to reuse this old newspaper to make paper aeroplanes. Hey. Are you ready, Mushe?
Yeah, but come in.
Oh, yeah.
I can't wait.
Wait. Busheks.
Yeah.
What happened with the soccer game? What was the score?
Zikwe, didn't you read the newspaper today? It was on the front page.
Mm-hmm. Yeah?
That game was cancelled.
I go.
Yeah. Kamukhel, let's go.
I go.
Miss Newspaper Editor.
Yes?
Neno's got a photograph for the front page of the newspaper.
Oh, Neno, good work. Let me see. Neno, that photo is blurry.
It's not blurry, it's Zikwe.
But we need a strong story and the best photograph for the front page of the newspaper.
Oh, if you want the best photograph, Neno's got more. Wait here. And that photograph over there, that is of the floor. And that one next to it is Mushe's tail. And this one, Neno's finger got in the way, but it still looks pretty. Look. Why isn't Miss Newspaper Editor looking?
Because, Neno, Miss Newspaper Editor has a deadline. Excuse me?
What is a deadline?
A deadline is a time when the newspaper must be ready. And the time is soon.
That would make a great story for the front page of the newspaper. Hold still. Nelly can see the headline. Miss Editor makes the front page.
Talking. Has Zikwe finally fixed his taxi? For more on this dramatic story, stay tuned. We'll bring you all the news as it unfolds. Don't go anywhere.
The number is 4. Step on the 4.
Yeah.
Step on the 4. This way.
Oh. Let's tap 4 times.
Okay. 4. 4 is the number of the day. Hey!
That was fun, Bert.
That's Neno's world!
Did somebody say cheese?
Yeah! You know, cameras!
This is how I take a picture of my friend Emma on the side. First, I find the viewfinder. That's this little window here. Then I find Emma. Then I take the picture.
I'm using a video camera, Dorothy. That's for moving pictures. I like taking videos of my friends at the playground.
Oh, thanks, Dorothy. Oh, and thanks, everybody. Now, Nina will ask a baby. Oh, hi, baby. How do you take a picture with a camera,
baby? Is so cute. Oh, Emma's gonna take a picture of baby. Smile. Oh, thank you, baby.
And now, Nina has a question for her. Are you? How many pictures of Nina are in Nina's photo album? Let's count them and see. Oh, there you are.
Bye-bye.
Bye! That's Emma's
My name is Lucito. I am 7 years old. My mother's up early in the morning to deliver newspapers. My mom uses a trolley to deliver the newspapers. And when she takes me with her, I get right on the trolley. Mama, can I please go with you? I wonder if she'll take me with her this time. Oh, yes. I'm going to deliver newspapers with my mom. It's going to be a fun day. Vroom. Let's go, Mommy. I love spending time with my mom when she's working. I'm going to deliver a newspaper right now.
Aí, I'm going to go get paper.
Hi, Gogo. Here's your newspaper. Gogo's going to be happy. She got her newspaper this morning. Yippee! That was fun. Bye, guys. I hope you had fun delivering newspapers as I did. Come get your newspapers. Newspapers I deliver. Faster, Mama, faster.
Welcome back. Zigwe's taxi has been broken for many years, but according to eyewitness reports, it is finally fixed. Early this morning, Zigwe was seen fixing his... This just in. Donkey, it's the news. For more on this breaking story, don't go anywhere.
Every morning I get a newspaper from my dad. One day I asked him where newspapers come from. He said newspapers start out of trees on the tree farm. Trucks take the trees to a mill where they are smashed up into squishy stuff called pulp. The pulp gets rolled up thinner and thinner until it turns into paper. The paper goes on one side of a printing press and the newspaper comes out the other side. The newspapers get delivered to houses for people. We use newspaper for other stuff too. I made paper dolls for a school project. My brother uses it to make awesome paper airplanes. Mom cleans the windows with newspaper, and she even wraps presents with the comic pages. Can you guess what we do with the leftover newspapers? They are recycled. Dad says they'll be used to make new things like mulch to help trees grow. Tomorrow we'll be able to read the newspaper all over again.
And on a lighter note, in a town not far from Takalani, it has been reported that local donkeys have learned to knit. Well, we don't have any footage of this phenomenon. Well, there you have it. For more breaking news, this is Zuzu saying, keep it real. Nice scarf, donkey. Ah, Didi.
Yes, Lala. Ah, hey, hello. I'm really excited because I have 8 newspapers to sell today. Mm-hmm. 8.
Hot news, everyone! Zigwe fixes his taxi. Read the incredible story inside.
Huh? That's right. Zigwe has fixed his taxi. Hey, don't lose out. I only have 8 newspapers to sell. That's right. 8. Make that 7. 6. 5.
One. Not. Sure. Isn't it a beautiful sight? Huh? My newspaper stand is empty. Yeah. I'm so happy. I had 8 newspapers to sell. 8. But I sold all of them. And that's why, as you can see, I now have... Sikwe, what are you doing?
Oh, Kemi, it's the latest news, eh? Late edition on Takalani Times. Yeah, Lily, breaking news, hot of the press. My taxi's broken again. Hot of the press, read all about it. My taxi's broken. What's a mama? What's a baba? What's a puti? Kemi? Yeah. News that will make you faint. Come, people. Come on. Come on. Read all about it on Takalani Times. Woy, woy.
Takalani Sesame was made possible by the generous support of Sanlam. Takalani Sesame is aligned to the Department of Basic Education's curriculum, which lays solid foundations in early childhood education. Takalani Sesame is produced by Kwasukasukela for the SABC in association with Sesame Workshop. Visit us at www.takalanisesame.co.za. Visit us on Facebook at takalani.sesame.edu.
Sanlam.